person. Welcome in. We're also live on Pornhub. Nice, nice. It's insane. It's crazy. What's going on here? I'm lost. I'm kidding. Hey, what's up, Arson? What's going on, brother?
You want to know what else is mad? He's nuts in your mouth. Mad. Battlefield, good luck. Thank you, sir. I'm grilling right now. I heard you, Arson, you're grilling some hot dogs. This is much closer. In a good position here. Burgers and hot dogs, lit. Res him, res him, res him. Some family came down to yours, lit, Arson. Can't see shit, brother. So that's pretty
lit, Arson. Some family came down. Spending some family time. Nice. Where'd your family come down from? Nice. Those basketball games have been kind of lit. Alright, babe, bitch, let's go. Let's see. Let's see, let's see. Sticky, what's going on, brother? Welcome to the fuck game, bitch. Second day of no streaming? That's crazy, bro. I've been lonely in the mornings.
on ground. 130 meters.
Fuck me, bro. Same to you, you haven't been nah, but I've just been busy, dog.
Tango down!
Wait, bitch. Bro, I was too high. Fuck. I take a holiday most today. Wanted to come down here to see grandma. Okay, bitch. Get absolutely fucked.
Located hostile tank, 130 meters.
Alright, motherfucker, just straight run away, fucking shit, like. Come on, baby, give me something. Give me something, give me something, daddy. Come on, give me something. Come on, come on. Come on, baby, baby. Give me the fucking head, bro. Give me that fucking head, bro.
Enemy infantry located. 170 meters. Mark the hostile device. Spotted a hostile. Hostile located, 110 meters away.
Can't fucking run from me, bitch. Not today, baby. Not today, baby. Not too fucking day. Better, bro. Come on, be fucking better, dog. Let's go. Let's be fucking better here, team. Come on. You got way better fucking snipers than me. It takes me too fucking long to aim. Come on, let's go. Feed me these fucking headshots. I'm on a mission, bro. Yeah, I like this 50 caliber sniper, dog. Bro, they have to fucking flank me to stop me, dog. They have to fucking flank me to stop me. That is hilarious, bro. You have to fucking flank my ass to stop me from fucking killing them. That is hilarious, dog. I never played this game. It's late, bro. I love Battlefield. I just reinstalled this bitch, to be honest with you. See, again, bro, they have to fucking camp me to stop me. They have to fucking bad. I've played the old Battlefield, Bad Company. That's a classic, bro. Classic. What the fuck is this kid in the spawn, bro?
Shit! Enemy tank! Long range!
Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on.
Target
bitch,
down.
Pick again, bitch. Come on. Try again. That one guy's around. Fuck yeah, bro. They're being some stray little bitches, dog. They're trying to, like, they have to, like, run around and kill me in my spawn. Like, that's how bad I'm fucking them up, bro. I can't see them. Switch to my thermal. The only thing that frustrates me is like when I get killed, like I can never find like my spot. Like I get to like a real comfy spot. Real comfy spot. Nice little tight spot, bro. I suck at hitting like super long distance, bro.
Hostile ground troop ID around 300 meters. Let's make this place defensible.
Oh, sounds like a skill issue, dog. You heard his excuses?
Tango on my mark! Far!
Oh my lord! That shit's making me fucking wet, bro. My sniping right now is up to fucking par, dog.
Target's a grid out. Watch out for enemy tank. 300 meters.
I
Danger sighted! East! Hostile ground troop ID around 3 meters.
No, sir.
Squad mate down over here. My position.
Good job, buddy. Oh yeah, daddy. 10-6-8.
19 and 7 with just a sniper. Not too bad. You can do better, trust me. I'll just see what happened. Cause you can't do better. Seventeen headshots, bro. You can't do that, dog. What's going on? Running with who? It's crazy. My mom plays the game. What I mean.
Hi, Athena. It was looking complicated. I'm in an awkward position.
Watch me, I'm low. What you talking about?
It might just be me low. It might just be you. I'm not. I think I sound okay. I can hear myself. Oh, I do sound a little low.
This is better? Okay, hello, can you hear me? Hello, hi.
This game got a lot of, like a lot of shooting in the background, you know? It's a bit better. Let me turn the game down a bit, because this game's gonna be loud.
The game is just loud, yeah, dude, it's like... It's like Iraq in here. And my game volume's like lowered big time too.
Bro, I just wanna snipe. Where the fuck is everybody hiding at, bro?
I like decreased the game volume to like almost like 90%.
Is this better? Is this ready, baby girl? Is this better? Bro, fuck off, dog. This is just sniper, you know? So no one wants to peek. Dude, look, they're gonna make me physically get in fucking combat.
One of Texas' next legends, Mexican OT.
On the ground, sigh. GG's. Only 5 minutes in.
Yeah, OT, I see you, baby girl. I hear you, dog. Pasha check, what up, doggy doggy? Motherfucking Mexican OT. In, bro, what's this weak ass game, bro? Dog, I've been waiting, bro, but you're like, I'm not playing ranked solos. Hop in, what the fuck? I got a solo dub, babe, dog. Let me get like. I'll be satisfied with like 3 more headshots, dog. Let me get like 3 more headshots. For sure. Bet. Bitch, why the fuck you teabagging me, bro? I fucked up your teammate with a fucking pistol, dog. 3 headshots incoming. Oh, dog. Just tuning in. I went 17 and fucking 7. All 17 fucking nothing but headshots. No body shots. Headshots only, baby.
Gotta keep that
pace. Teabag is crazy, bro, right? Bro, like, motherfuckers a full ass automatic gun, dog. Two.
I just lost you.
Hey, make sure I'm motherfucking OT. Don't get my spotter, dog. I need you guys to fucking yell at him if he gets my spot up. I see one more headshot, I'd be satisfied.
Yo, tell this fool, dog. Like, I just got these headshots. I'll be right there. Tell him, but like, yo, look. Rap said baby girl, hold up. I'll be right there.
Ooh, bad baby. I see you. I see you, baby. Hold. Keep that same energy, dog. Keep that same fucking energy, dog. You're dead already, see? Bro, keep that same energy, dog. Keep that same energy, babies. Keep that same energy. Just one more headshot, I'm satisfied.
Or just tell it to you, like, I'll join him, like, right after the game. Just, like, remind me, like, when his game's over. I'm not trying to spectate for a minute.
I saw you, bitch. I saw you. I fucking saw your fucking, your sniper glare, dog. Come here, baby. Where are you? I'm the daddy.
Enemy infantry located.
Okay, okay, I see.
Motherfucker's full, dog. He's got fucking Ezio in the fucking lobby, bro. I fucking gave up my spot, bro. After his game was over, like, not my game. My game lasts for a minute.
This motherfucker type shit, bro. Motherfucker gave up my shit to a fucking bot.
It's all good. Don't worry about it.
He's full anyways. It's not like he's gonna kick Nicole or fucking Ezio or Breezy. Are they not full anymore or what? Yeah, my foot is all full.
Were mine.
It's okay.
Honestly, I don't really know. Like, do I join him? Like, this man's all full and shit. Six headshot kills. There we go. I already asked, no, I did, but I just tuned into a stream, so I wouldn't see why not.
You got weird.
Fuck him.
Let me see something real quick. 43 stovers, crazy dog. This will be a long fucking day.
And we also live on YouTube type shit. Yeah, on fucking live streaming, it like allows me to do like multi-beam, like multiple type of stream. So I just was like, you know what, fuck it, let's go to YouTube too. Bro, how the fuck are you gonna take my fucking handle, dog? Like, who the fuck is Ray98 on YouTube? Dollar gonna pull up on Bond. Oh fuck yeah, it's gonna be sick as fuck. Yeah, Athena, YouTube, everything. Shit, YouTube, Pornhub, fucking. That photo makes me feel some type of way. What's up, baby bitches? Baby back bitches. I saw a fool. Sorry, my messenger's got the amazing. She gets my dick card, bro. That shit makes my dick hard. There. Yeah, bro, it's called Up Dog. You didn't know that? Crazy ass game, bro. You should play it sometime. Or Up Sexy? Up Sex? Ah, bro. Marshmallow, isn't he like a unique fucking skin? Hello, Ezio. Hello, Pink. I don't know if you guys are here. I don't hear anybody. But. I'm sleepies now. Athena, wake that.
Athena, wake that ass fucking up.
Alright, time to win. Exactly, Arson. I'm kind of determining on this fucking to the beat dance. You're streaming also? I didn't get that notification.
Bro, fuck being a hard worker. I'm a hard worker too, Athena. So wake that ass up. We're playing Fortnite all fucking night. So put your big girl pants on. Drink some fucking coffee. Do some jumping jacks. Slap yourself a few times. We're playing all night. So get that ass up. Wake that ass up. Well, listen here, Athena. That sounds like a you problem, not a us problem, you know? Nah, I'm kidding. You have to go to work because, like, you were a W on that part. Where the fuck is Marshmallow at, bro? Yo, Athena, should I buy Marshmallow? If it's just here, did the fuck? So don't buy Marshmallow? Like, Ninja looks kinda dope. Like, Ninja? Marsha. Marsha's kinda dope, too. You should get Marsha and I'll be Marshmallow. Some type shit. It's because, like, he's such a W skin. That's why. That's the newest ones. Yo, I'm like, I'm kind of iffy on this fucking new dance. Like, low-key, like, do I buy it? Do I not buy it? It's not like a good dance, but it's like... Get it if you want it. I don't know. I'm probably gonna sleep on it. I don't know what the fuck they're gonna do. They just barely started the game. I don't think anyone's gonna sit out. Kai Sinat, yeah, I know it's his dance. I saw that shit.
Hit it to the beat, hit it to the beat, hit it to the beat.
Athena, you ain't got no riz, dude. Riz me up then. Hit me if you riz. Riz me. Hit me if your best pickup line. You could text me it.
Saying we're done play Saturday and Sunday, Sunny and Green Velvet. Fuck yeah, since I know we're doing Nightmares at James. James Hype or Nightmare? James Hype. Of course we gotta see Dommy Dollar. Daddy Dom. AOT. AOT. I gotta hit you with this pickup line that Miss 69% Riz hit me with. Alright. She put, "Are you a riverbed? Because you're making me wanna fall for you." What you think? Mid? riverbed. She's like, are you a riverbed? Because you're making me want to fall for you. Ha 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 ha.
Okay, okay. Fuck you, bitch. Hey, yo. I mean, I'm down. I mean, I don't know about calling me a bitch, though. I mean, that's kind of over the pop, like, over the top there. Look at you, Athena. Look at you. Wow. You're welcome. My HG? What do you mean by HG? Told me I could be her sugar daddy because I'm not okay. I'm your sugar baby, Athena. I'm your sugar baby. Get that right, okay? Nah, Athena. You're my sugar mama.
Thanks, Arson. I'm just on the phone, Athena. Just give me a second. Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh yeah, pizza was fire. The one that we got back from the room, right?
I mean, I just gotta. No shit.
Well, you know, I got the whole power over. I don't want my power.
Nah, it's gonna be a fun ass time. I'm just ready for it. Thank you. I'm sorry, Harrison, I'm just talking on the phone real quick. I've been really eating today. Like, I had some, like, pizza for lunch and then just some chips right now, bro. I'm probably gonna eat something in a bit. The burgers sound good, bro, to be honest with you. I'm sorry, I'm just on the phone, guys, if you guys are still, like, tuning in, like, watching. Just talking on the phone for a little bit, I'll hang up, I'll start playing a little bit more. But right now, I said, I'm probably eating shit, really. What's up, you sexy motherfuckers? Where the fuck did all these bitches go, bro? What the fuck? Just those two?
That's crazy.
And I knew Ezio was gonna go too, to be honest with you, too.
Yeah.
When I saw him just like standing there, I was like, he's really gonna stay? And then nice.
A bot, Breezy. Oh, facts.
But to touch base on what Breezy said about the Guardians of the Galaxy, bro, when I saw it leaked, I was like, hey, you know, like, I actually might buy this. When I saw the price, I was like, dude, like, what? I even asked Shane, I was like, yo, you're gonna cop this? Like, it's $30, bro. Like, not like Shane said, maybe, bro, but like, that's tough, bro. $30? Like, you could buy V-Bucks for that shit, bro. Just buy skins. Oh, and that song that you were singing, it's by Bella Forge. What that fucking Breezy did it now? Which one? Sing it again? Well, I know she does it. I don't know if it's by her.
Oh, Bella Forge is just a baddie, bro.
Bro, that battlefield sniping was dope. Play that shit into the good and I want to see that. Yeah, I got you, Stick. I hope I should again later on today. I'm trying to hit level 60 because I'm trying to lock the fucking 50 cal, bro. The 50 cal, that shit just like blows through fucking walls. But yeah, I got you, Stick. I'm glad you enjoyed that sniping, bro. I enjoyed that sniping just as much as you enjoyed watching it.
Get some gas quick in my car. Yo, watch your driving, dog, bro. Of course. Bro, of course. Of course you have to fucking throw your car in back of mine, bro. You were hoping that shit was gonna explode too. Bro, you purposely threw your fucking car into me. Man, he's fucking up sexies, bro. I don't know what's going on. Fucking rubber what? What did I do? Oh yeah. Yo, Breezy, can you drive, bro? Behind us, there's one on the hill. On my ping. Thank you. Yo, I don't know if we're in the same place, but it looks like there's like a full ass team on me. There's one on roof. They are pushing exactly. They just killed Medusa. Right here. Straight of a bot. Facts. Should just get Athena in here, bro. Yeah, why the fuck do I hear the Barbie song inside of the freaking battle bus? Yeah, Athena, hop on, girl, let's get your ass on here. She put hunt, me playing, question mark, question mark, question mark. Go to the bed. Go to the bed. Go to the bed. Bro, what? Motherfucker just... I have a sword. What do you mean you have a sword, Athena? Rob, why do I have a sword? I don't know why you have a sword. Bro, like, I got fucking one-tapped in the fucking face. He walked in and boop! Bro, like, the guy walked in and, like, was like, hello, motherfucker.
Hello?
Bro, honestly, I think we should go play some, like, mini-games for a bit, dog. Ah, bro, it just happened. But we got destroyed. Athena was like yelling at me. She's like, Rob, why do I have a sword? I'm like, what do you mean you have a sword? I don't know. Ready up, you bots. I didn't do Mr. Beast minigames, but fuck it. Whatever Breezy wants. Bye, Pura. Damn, bro. Pink ditched us to go play festival. She's a bot, bro. We don't need you to freaking tell a whole stream, bro. Okay. I was like, why can't I hear myself? I forgot I'm live on YouTube also. Yeah, bro. I don't know, dog. I just hit, like, go live. Stop it. I don't know how to stop it, though. What is this? Car Royale? I don't know, Breezy chose this one, dog. Bro, I did Rocket Race and Dog Breezy did this. Bro, can we squat them?
Be sure to favorite and like the map. Or I'm gonna.
Bro, why would I pick this, dog? Like... You get XP from breaking his from fucking hitting his Lambo, bro.
Just make sure you don't break it.
Shoot other people's Lambos to win.
Hey,
But what is this, dog? Bro, don't you dare. Like, keep my name out your mouth, dog. Some, like, Will Smith type shit, bro. Orange chicken. But what is this? Oh, fucking breezy, dog. I don't know, bro. She was saying, like, why do I have a sword? I'm like, what do you mean you have a sword? Like, what the fuck are you talking about? I don't know. Maybe a dick, baby? It's a Ninja Turtle. You do? I don't know. What do you mean you don't know? Yo, Athena, instead of like talking in chat, dude, like you should just hop on. Yo, that's crazy. That Chumlier. Breezy has Lee Chum. No shit, huh? No, I'm about to get on right now. Give me a second. I'm trying to teach you guys a lesson real quick. Angel, I think you should do like the 1v1 box one. You know which one? The one you like make like me and Adi do against you? You know which one? Oh. Be careful. It's because like Breezy called you a bot, bro. So like, I think Breezy would show Breezy like who's like who the bot is, you know? This would Bro, you're not normal. I found my little mic fuzzy, so like it cancels out like a lot of audio. So you can't hear like my balls like flapping against each other. You trust me, you did. Just don't know it. Your hair's gonna get stuck in it. And you're gonna go bald. Mm-hmm. And you're gonna look like the robot. And since then it's been downhill. Look, I'll be in a corner in like a little triangle. It's a Angel and Breezy type of match. Am I allowed to fight back? That's my dog. Ayo, Breezy's getting some balls against you, dog. He said, get the fuck out of my lobby. No shit. That's crazy. Crazy part is you do follow his Twitch. $99? That's crazy. The old breeze. Yo, T. Yo, this man stuck in match. Shut the fuck up, really? No, he didn't. I'm looking at his skin and he's Black Widow. Not sure. Yeah, hey, you wanted to 2v1 as you said. That's crazy, like this boy hit affiliate and he doesn't even stream or what? Shanga, that shit was too fucking expensive, bro. The desk. $30? That's crazy. I would low-key buy it, dog, but fuck no, I can't justify $30, bro. That is a cute skin, though. So, Breezy, what'd you learn? I'm about to write down. Give me a second. I need to watch. No, fuck AOT. You need to watch Solo Leveling. Bro, you need to watch Solo fucking Leveling. OT, get it on fucking Crunchyroll tonight and watch Solo Leveling. You won't regret that shit, dog. A new episode comes out tomorrow. Well, it's gonna season 1's gonna be finished tomorrow. Nah, I think we should go something else. Let's go the 190 only. Gold pump only. I don't have enough gold. Skip modding. But how the fuck do I get stuck on Breezy's team? The fucking bum Lee. Yo, they don't take you so long to hop on, dude. Just been saying, give me a second. Breezy, go live right to help, bro. Why aren't you live, dog? Yep, boochies. You struggle to get shit. You fucking asshole, bro. Right in Breezy's future, bro. Don't touch, put it back. Okay, don't touch, stop touching. Hey, mama has them. Yeah. Don't touch! Your little fingers are like getting stuck in my face. I'm being tickled by my knees, dog. Yo, crazy, Athena's here, dog, but she ain't even talking, dog. Bro, homegirl works at Target and fucking uses her AirPods for a mic. Yes, they saw everything. They even saw headsets for a Switch. Facts. Should we go back to lobby to pick up Athena? Pocket. Let's have it for later. Facts. Just tired. Shane, why are you sitting out? You just got a... A win? Why on April... Wait, why does he want to get a win on April 2nd? What's April 2nd? Wait, what core challenges? And he can't, like, what's the difference if he gets a crown one now? For what? What a blade. Yeah, D&D. I'll take a shower of my toaster. Hello, ma'am. Ripped his hand off? Stop it! Divinity. All it took is one match. Trash ass motherfuckers, bro, I swear. Divinity, take it out your mouth. Go show mama. What's up, dog? Some slices of pizza in the morning. You? Wendy's nuts dragging your mom's face or what?
Bro, like.
Like, how old am I, Breezy? Breezy, why the fuck aren't you going live right now, bro? What's your excuse? Putting these nuts in your mouth. It's hot. You know what? But who the fuck's fighting a boss already, dog? Hey Thena, you know who Upsexy is? You know what? We don't have a gun to your head saying you must get on, you know? I bet you would want to fucking write something. Footsteps on me, hey boys. That's crazy, bro. Underwear, he's nuts. Ah! Oh! Oh! You should have. Athena, have you watched Solo Leveling? Look at me, look at me, look at me, look at me. Have you watched fucking Solo Leveling, Athena? Bro, it's so good, I watched that shit again. Yes. It's like a mixture of both. It's like dubbed and it's subbed. I watch dubbed and subbed sometimes. I mean, like, yeah. You wanna be Thanos or what, OT? Nah, but honestly, like, if you watch it like today or tomorrow, like, it doesn't really matter, cause like tomorrow was like the last episode. Athena. Nighttime is better daytime for me. I'm so much attitude, bro. How do you deal with this, Angel? I feel bad for you, bro. I didn't go to one of those fucking golems or whatever it is. The quest. The ones that you fucking speak to. Drag these nuts in your face. Yeah. You have kids already, Breezy, or what, Doug? Because... You're welcome, Breezy. Who? Like, kind of reminds you of school, huh, Breezy? Getting left behind. Is it not Audi? Is it Audi like a super senior? Oh, you're a muncher, dog. You're a munch, huh? Sniping on top? Red ping? She's straight throwing, bro. Guys, chat, Athena's throwing. Ban her. Exclamation mark, ban Athena. I have no fucking movement. What else am I gonna do? Why don't I open and get fucking down? Oh, nah, they want to take a bot like you, dog. Bro, we're gonna show this fucking lobby we ain't need D&D, Athena. There's only one D&D, you know? That's my iPhone. Why'd you rage? Wouldn't be the first time because my mother? Your mother touched you? I told it to Angel's chat at the wrong time. Oh. Hey, Breezy, you're sniping, right? Breezy's with me right here. Breezy, there's someone right here. He's 95. 95 right here. Get it, got it good. Nah, sometimes. On some real shit they are? Or trains coming towards us? Top, 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 top. Second floor, one. I have one knocked. Just one. Right here. Go. Breezy, pick up my card. Not the shotgun, Breezy. No! Oh, I thought you were about to fucking throw that shit down. I was like, damn. Like, that's kind of hot, low-key. Yo, talk crazy to hop around her crazy ass on. Oh, yeah. Different work. Wicked, what's about, Breezy? Dinner's not going nowhere, bro. I forgot. You're so quiet. Oh, be quiet. Angel defended you. My bad. You know? No shit. Oh, I thought he had zero for a second. That's crazy. Hey, Breezy, drop my shotgun. I saw you, motherfucker. Bro, I saw you fucking pick it up the moment I died. Was a legendary fucking three shotter. What the bitch is called? Breezy, shut the fuck up, dude. Bro, you're pulling a Shane, dog. You're pulling a Shane. Fucking man. This man about to get booty tickled, dog. Oh no, that one's yours. Gatekeeper, meds. I was supposed to knock you off, can I? Take it like that? Athena, so what's your homework for tonight? What are you gonna do? You're fucking stupid, Breezy. How do you keep up with him, OT? She slept. He's over here. I can take a piss anyways too. Oh, I just kicked my fucking toes, cuz. That's something Athena would wear. Same mask and everything. And the red Nikes. It's Athena, dude. Anyways. No shit, Breezy. I have to fucking mute my mic before I get judged the way the fucking water faucet fucking pours. Cause did you know if your faucet's not loud enough, that means you're broke? But my dick's so long, dog, when I take a shit, it fucking just dangles in the water. Once if I flush the toilet, dog, my dick actually got sucked in. Yo, Breezy's like the real reason why I play Fortnite sometimes. I could be hitting level 60 on Battlefield right now. Yeah, bro, it's cause I'm trying to fucking unlock the 50 caliber, bro. Like, with that 50 caliber, like, I could blow through a fucking ball, bro. Like, a just straight fucking make a hole through a wall, you know? Athena, look, listen, Athena, you need to watch solo fucking leveling. I'm gonna ask you about it tomorrow fucking morning. You're not going to sleep. You're going to turn on your iPad. You're going to watch solo leveling. I watched it in a fucking hour. I'm kidding. I watched. That fucking sucks to work weekends, Athena. Well, my job's hiring. You want me to send you the fucking link? You could be off weekends. You work from home. But sliding that link to you now. You think I'm kidding though? I'm being for real, for real. I'm working on getting my homie and his sister in. Fuck! My slang, dog. I'm doing a fucking turbulence challenge. What's up? Me. Yeah, hands down. Athena, look. Apply for this show now. Submit your resume. Oh, there was a lot. There was a lot. There was a lot, dog. There was a lot to be said. Let's just say that, dog. You missed a lot, my boy. Dog, you just fucking missed it, dog. Shit. Talking about like my dick is so long, bro. Like when I'm taking a shit, it just dangles in the water. Like that's what I just finished saying, dog. Have you accidentally like flushed a toilet and like your dick gets sucked in because it's like so long? Happens to me. Athena, you can relate. Pink could relate, bro. Like you talk to Pink about it, like she'd be like, yo, straight up, like, yo, that shit happens to me too. Bro. Why the fuck am I not earning channel points on Garb stream? Shit, dog. Yo, Ali, I'm sorry about that, dude. You didn't have to hear that, right? My bad, Ali. She legit, bro. Fucking Ali legit came in. She said, "All right." She's like, "All right, I'm out already." Bro, only one person's complaining in your stream, though. You know? I just did say. But like, you don't count Athena because like, you know, like, you're Athena. You know, like they made a song about me. Does your dick hang low? Does it wobble to the floor? Yo, I got you, Doug. I'll post a link in OT's chat. Yo, Athena, chill, dude. Oh. Oh my, Doug. Bro, I can't hear you. They're too loud. Boom. Just mute us. Fuck it. You know what I mean? It stopped you before, you know? Damn, but you got that fucking CIA tip on microwave. There. To an OT's chat, anybody though? Yeah, that's where I work. Whoever wants to apply. Nah, it's just you. Yeah, I honestly, on God, I hope this guy's just a bot, bro. If not, he's gonna body my ass. Alright, Shane, look, dog. I'm teasing, by the way. I know. We're just having a fun time, Shane. You know? Just. Brazy brings up the dog in me. Ruff. Hey, it's gonna bark for me, yeah? Huh? Athena, can you bark for me? Please? Hey, Breezy. Damn. Bark for me, Breezy. See? You're welcome. Fucking of course Breezy would fucking run into me, bro. Of course someone the fuck would just take out full speed into me, bro. Shit. Oh fucking yeah, just click the link. It's a good paying job and it's easy. It's a great paying job, honestly. I get 40 hours a week. Monday through Friday. Mm-hmm. Where is he located in? That works out. We hired like all the way up like, to like Puerto Rico. I want my referral, Wolf. Thanks, thanks, Ellie. I appreciate you. Thanks for barking. Thanks for barking for me, Ellie. I appreciate you, go. Discord talk? Up, sexy, what? Ooh, bark for you. What's up, Ellie? Yo, we gotta run out of Texas Chainsaw. I just installed it again. Oh, Ellie. Let's fucking go then. Yeah, let me know. I'm down to fucking run it, dude. It's been a minute since I've touched that game. Like, I have to uninstall games because, like, no one wants to play with me. Do I have to carry them? Maybe. I low-key like fuck with Johnny though, you know? I don't really play Survivor too much. But you're probably gonna have to carry me for a few games though, Ellie. I'm not gonna lie to you. But I'll get the hang of it. Again. Alright, Athena, look. Did you just say you like fucking Johnny? No, I said I fuck with Johnny. It's just cause like, if there's someone else on like my same level, like I'm gonna be on that same level, you know? So like Breezy's on my like my level right now, you know? Well, like technically like you kind of brought it up, you know? Like about like the whole stream, yeah. Like I matched an engine type shit, you know. Yeah, that's a fucking crazy dog. Yo, I don't, you know. Shang about that one. Dad, you got like you missed me with that energy, dog. You know. Like the energy just like whoop, just like flew past me. Whatever, dog. That shit's crazy. Victim is fun. No, victim is fun, Ellie, but killer is even more fun. Like, to physically watch them suffer and get stabbed, you gotta play more. I do gotta play more. What's he asking for? So as a member engagement coordinator, like we, and I gotta play, big booty jewels, big titty jewels, dude, she got some little tits, and a fat ass too. Long story short, like about the job is like we work with like multiple insurance companies. We basically just like help our members with like, we're in charge of like screening for federal programs. So like we work with like the Medicare Advantage plans, and like we're basically responsible for like screening them for like Medicaid, the low income subsidy that like helps them with like medications and all that fun stuff. It's easy. Pays good and supply you with all equipment. And they offer like full health insurance benefits. Well, like you don't get a laptop. Like you get like, a laptop and like management. But like you get like a whole desktop, bro. Like two monitors. Yeah, big booty, big titty dishes. Exactly, Ellie. No lie. What? That's simple. I got no fucking good weapons, though. Fuck you, I got my AR for this bullshit. Natalie, but gotta let me know, like, let's coordinate something. We gotta run some games on Fortnite also, dude. It's been a hot minute. Breezy said what? Breezy, like, let me just like give me some bruise real quick, dog. Yo, get your boy, OT. Facts. A facts. Like, then, like, we don't deal with, like, the fucking health, bro. Like, we're not screening them for fucking... It's simple, dude. Like, read the job description. The description tells you everything. Like, word for word on what we do. Yeah, bro. He speaks Spanish or what? It's okay. Like we like they're Spanish. Like we hire for like we're looking for like different languages also right now. We're looking for like Chinese, Cantonese, Spanish. Nah, Ren, it's okay, Ren, because, like, we do Spanish, too, but, I mean... Why do you have two long